Hey, what is going on, guys? DivisionMix here, and welcome back to another episode on the Online Survival World. This time, we're actually still filling in this pile of wank. It's coming along nicely. Basically, what we're doing is we're hollowing out the bits that we can, and then we're going to refill in the border. I extended the border.
Yeah, the iron.
I don't know.
Never mind.
Yes, in the chest. Like, I do have some, but that was what I did whilst I was out. Yeah, guys, so we just need to extend this border by one, and then it all just basically needs to be filled in the middle still as well, and then it needs to be hollowed all the way down to bedrock. So not just the sand that we've placed, but the whole ground underneath that too.
Oh.
So it's going to be a bit of a journey, you know, it really is, but it's going to be worth it in the end, because we're going to have an awesome, huge-ass crater, and then we'll start working on a slime farm. Yeah, guys, little water breaks like that don't really matter, but huge ass water breaks where like all the water fucking goes everywhere.
All right, four shovels. Let's do this.
Nice, baby. Nice. Yeah, guys, as long as like it doesn't completely fill back in with water, which I don't think is even possible unless we fill it in. I'm in the pit, dude.
What pit?
The pit that I started digging back out. I'll be out now. One sec. I need to eat too. Yeah, there's a lot of baked potatoes in the furnaces, by the way, and some iron as well. A lot of iron that I smell. Check all the furnaces. Once you're done. Coming up now. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
Nope.
Coming up, so you better get this party started. Yeah, check all the furnaces, dude. Check that shit. Fucking doors. Fucking lag, man. Lag my own server. GG. It's just, the thing is, when you get connection lag on Minecraft, most of the time it isn't even connection lag, it's server lag, which is totally different. It's just really strange. It's just like the server not being able to keep up with what's fucking happening. You can't really tell the difference in between the two, though, because that's basically what usually happens. Is like what lag is the difference in between what the client and the server sees, which is basically what happens when you get server lag. But
it makes you want to kill yourself.
Yeah, either way, it makes you want to fucking commit. So, yeah. just
all right. Just me and my four shovels will come outside now.
And your foreskin, what? Kendall's foreskin is coming for us, guys.
Yep,
it's coming for us, Nigga. Not filling in the middle.
Oh here. My god.
Yeah, because that's, dude, think about it. That's got to go all the way down to bedrock. Bedrock is at level 4. We need to go down 50 blocks in each place. Right, this can. Oh, no, it can't. No, it can't. No, it can't. I'm wrong. Right.
God damn it, Dre. Where's the goddamn beat? Yeah, anyway. I don't know much about it. Demonic. Yep. Don't worry. I'm on it. I got it.
Wait a sec. So that's 1, 2, 3.
Sex?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Wait, is that 16 or 16?
Are you like level 20?
Am I level 20?
Yeah.
Level 14. I've died quite a few times, so. Why?
Just wondering. They used to call me the mole because I just dig up a lot of shit.
What, on people's paths?
Yep.
Funny shit, nigga. I've always wondered, right, like, if you watch, like, well, if you ever go on, like, a faction server, which is, like, just basically huge teams of people that are, like, battling each other, they always have bases made of obsidian, and they cover it in water on the outside, and I always wondered why the water, but then I realized it's because when you're in water, it takes forever to break blocks, so you have to be in the water to break the obsidian. And obsidian already takes forever to break. So if you're in water as well, it just fucking aids. Like, absolute aids.
Oh, I found some more coal.
Tasty. But that is not what our mission is, Kendwell. That is not the mission. You know that, big boy. You know that by now. That is not the mission. The mission is to finish these.
Mission?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I realized what I was saying. Fucking the drown. By the way, if you're ever underwater and you're gonna drown, if you're close to a wall underwater, then you can place a torch down to get your air back.
The fuck?
Because it makes an air pocket in the water. So you can, like, just be like,
pow. How's this water fall? Oh, now it's coming down.
Lag props, bruh. Probably.
It's just taking forever.
A lot of working underwater this episode, guys, believe me. Which I know is a bit annoying, but... because it's dark, but whatever. Just fine, boy.
Are you the epic sax man? That's like the biggest thing, like 2006 or something.
Don't you mean like fucking 1999? Like, Jesus, that was fucking years ago. I was born in 1999, which is a sad thing.
It was that early.
Like, come on, big boy. Yeah, I know, I'm joking, bruh. It probably was about 2006. It's probably when YouTube came out, which is 2006, I think, right? Or 2005?
I think it was 2005.
Yeah, I remember because they celebrated 10 years last year. Not gonna lie, I don't know why Google celebrated YouTube's 10 year, because necessarily they haven't owned them for 10 years. YouTube's been around for 10 years. But, like, Google fucking just... thing. fuck, right, okay. This wall is coming along nicely around the outside. It's beautiful. Right, okay. Ooh, okay, that's still filled. Right, where are you right now?
Getting sand.
Ah, okay. Where are you getting this sand from, big boy? Yeah, where are you getting sand
from? You don't see me.
No, I don't. Don't even see your name tag.
Wanna come help me?
I don't even see your name tag. No, I gotta do something else. I'm like, it's to do with this, but I gotta do it.
Oh.
I'm going to collect some supplies now. I know there's some up here. Oh, I'm living.
Did you see this? Did you see Star Wars?
No, I haven't seen it. I don't know why. It seems like it wouldn't even interest me at the moment. Just like, because like, I used to like Star Wars back in the day, but don't know.
This is pretty good, I think.
Like I might watch it, but
so it's really, I think this one's good.
Are we talking better than the very better than number one? You know, fucking Jar Jar.
The prequels. Binks. Fuck yeah.
Jar Jar Binks. Misa. Jar Jar Binks. Misa.
He's trying to molest Anakin the entire time.
Oh, Anakin, those little balls of yours. Oh, Misa, so sexy.
Is he supposed to be, like, a Mexican stereotype?
Yeah, that's what I feel like he was, but I don't know if anyone else has picked up on that, or whether it's just me and you have just literally picked up on that, Kendall. No fucking
doubt. Like, the way he talks and acts, it's like a Mexican stereotype, you know? Maybe yeah. George Lucas hates Mexicans, I don't know. That was his plan. He knew everybody would hate Jar Jar, so...
So they're trying to get everyone to hate Mexicans.
Yeah, exactly. Ultimate plan.
Oh, that's great. Oh, God, there's so much underwaterness going on right now. My plan did not include this because I completely forgot that I'd have to do this. Right? No, wait, why didn't I get water? Air, breathe. Give me the air that I need to breathe. I need to breathe, Kendall, I need to breathe. I need to do the briefing, boy. Kendall is a Rickle boy who needs to brief. Kendall, I want to put you on like one of those websites for the like sponsor a child. Just for the fun of it. I don't know, I just feel like it'd be fucking hilarious.
In the arms of an angel.
Yeah,
there's like the song they play every time they do those commercials.
Yeah, just to make you feel bad, and it's like, shut the fuck up, that fucking little African kid fucking deserved her anyway. Fucking Kinjajawa, whatever the fuck his name is. Help Kinjajawa with his fucking fatal condition. It's like, nigga, tell his fucking mother not to have so many fucking children, then there's your problem solved. Like, why don't they just stop having kids? Like, why?
Because sex is all they can do.
Yeah, like, right, instead of giving them condoms and fucking shit, just give them a fucking TV to watch instead. Instead of fucking shagging each other every 4 seconds.
They can't afford it.
Yeah, but to be honest, that would actually be... Well, why don't they just do, like, dildos for Africa or some shit like that, you know? Dildos and flashlights for Africa. I feel like that's a good idea, right? Not in any way demeaning to the African culture. Just, like, stop having sex, use these, you fucking disgrace, you know? But only slightly demeaning. Like, only ever so slightly.
All right, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks of 64.
Okay, well... Yeah, that's good. Basically, used up all my cobblestone here, so I'm gonna have to use this andesite. Any arms of
keep going.
Huh?
I'm gonna keep going.
Nah, dude, you're probably good, actually. Because when we start hollowing out and stuff as well, I think you're pretty good, actually, with 7 stacks.
Alright, let me just finish off this shovel, and then I'll come back.
Yeah.
It's almost done.
Alright. Alright. Bows. There we go, guys. Finally,
why can't every weapon? Why can't every tool be used as a weapon?
It can. It just has way less damage
than the sword.
Yeah,
makes no sense.
Yeah, I guess so.
Pickaxe probably do a lot of damage.
The axe has like its own attribute now, like the woodcutting axe. I can't remember what attribute it is, but it has like a heavy blow attack or some bullshit like that. Don't know what difference that actually makes, but
do I have to fill in this water?
Just fill up all the way to the cobblestone, you know. Really want to get an auto switcher mod. Most useful thing ever. But I don't think they make auto switcher mods anymore, which is upsetting. Oh god. Yeah, guys, this is a big project. It will get done. Like, we're not just going to give up on it. If we give up on this halfway, Ken, I swear to God, I'm going to kick you in the fucking nuts.
Can you do it, please? Just for fun.
What, kick you in the nuts? Of course I can.
Yeah.
God, Kendall, we're friends. Of course I can do that for you. What do you take me for? Some sort of slut? Guys, I think Kendall takes me for some sort of slut, and I really don't appreciate it.
I do, honestly. God, Liam, just stop sucking dicks. It'll be okay.
Kendall, you know what? I just had this huge addiction for cock. I must admit. There's a huge addiction there. Addiction, you know? And see, I can't stop saying dick. Addiction! Right, can I have some sand, my nig? So I can start doing this middle part. You look... Dude, just your face. You just look so intent. Oh, like, you look to me like, you fucking what? You want sand? You want fucking sand? The fuck else? It's like, what else do you want from me? That's what you look like you're saying. It's like, I want your virginity, little boy. Kendall, can I fuck you in your ass? I take your anal virginity, boy. We take it on camera, we get very much money.
You want the sex?
You want the sex?
You want the sex?
I give you very much money. So, Kendall, how many Asian hookers have you folked?
17.
Ooh,
38.
Baby. Oh, baby, that's a big amount. Ooh, fatty wap. Fatty wap, why you do this? Why you folk so many women?
Fatty fap. Fappy wap.
It's funny because my girlfriend's called Heather, so I call her Hetty Wap. It's great. She gets really mad. Every single time. I'm just like, it was funny because like the first time I met her, she was like, yeah, people call me Hetty, and I was just like, lol, Hetty Wap. And she's just there looking at me just like, the fuck, you just call me nigger? I'm just like, yeah, you know, bitch, you know. I feel like there's a zombie behind me. No, I can hear one. This is almost done, dude. We're so close to finishing it. But then we got
like a bunch of balloons on the screen.
But then we got to fucking hollow all the way down, dude, which can take forever. Oh, it's raining. Oh shit! I've got to turn the fucking command blocks back on, didn't I?
So you're a downy.
Wait, I can actually. I think I can do it. Game rule. Command. Command block output. No, okay. There's only command block output, which I've turned off. Because it just says weather, rain, weather, rain, weather, rain, weather, rain.
I'm out of sand. You need to give me some.
I only have a stack left. Start clearing out the outside bits that
I've done. Are you serious?
Yeah, start clearing out the outside bits that I've done. I thought we wouldn't need that much. I'm sorry. It's just these bits are a lot deeper. Yeah, I wouldn't go past the... Jesus, this is a huge ass project. It's better be worth
it. Also, then we can just bounce up away from our house.
Oh god!
You realize that's why we're doing
this? No, it's not just for that. Like, cause I really.
How did this get here?
I won't get there.
The sandstone.
Where? Oh, I stacked up.
Oh.
Kendall's fucking losing his marbles. Just like, who the fuck put this here on my fucking construction site? My shovel is broke, so I cannot help. If you want to pass me some of that sand, I'll start filling in this bit, but whilst you clear out all this. T-Y-B-B. By the way, this border can be cleared now, because I put up a cobblestone wall all the way around, too.
Oh.
So all of that sand can be cleared now as well. And this should be a 16x16 hole.
Oh!
Oh, shit. No, sorry, I missed a bit by there. That's it, though. It's fine. You can just plug it up, but I missed a part of the wall by there, I remember. It's only on that side, I think. And maybe on the side you're about to go to, I can't remember. Oh, if this zombie doesn't fuck off, I'm gonna rape everyone. Dude, we're almost done though, we're so close.
Fuck. Filled all this. Do you have any more, like, cobblestone or sandstone? Something I can fill the gap?
I have 9 sandstone, 11 cobblestone, 7 dirt, and 8 granite. There we go, fill it in with that. Just make it really patchy, it doesn't fucking matter. I don't really care what it looks like. Well, usually I do, but just right now I just don't give a fuck. I just want to get it done.
It's
a big ass project. Big ass project to do, you know.
Yeah, you didn't do this whole part right here.
Oh, fuck yeah, I didn't do this side either. Sorry, bro. Okay, right, pass me the cobbles. Pass me some blocks and I'll start doing this side.
Hold on.
I want to do it out of. I don't want to do it out of any sort of look, see this? I've actually started building the border for it. Dude, it's the whole way down, by the way.
Bum.
I genuinely thought I did it all. I've done it to about there, and then it starts pouring in again. If you can pass me some blocks, and I can do the whole thing. But that's all the cobblestone, by the way, that we have, like, all of it.
Oh, fuck!
And I'm trying to get rid of him. That's all the cobblestone that we have, every single bit of it.
Rain, man.
Because I checked all the chests, everything, and...
Where's this coming from?
There's probably a block somewhere missing. We're probably
Look,
gonna...
is this water still here for you?
Yeah, it bugs out sometimes. Just cover it up. I'll cover it. It just bugs out sometimes, water. There you go.
Oops.
Oh, God. Shit, I don't have an axe. If you want to break that, that'll be very useful.
God damn it, Dre. Where's the goddamn beat? Yeah, anyway, I don't know how much to do it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the kryptonite.
Yeah,
I need
more cobble
demonic.
Or something, Kendall. Very, very badly. Cobblestone, sandstone, anything. But we're almost done with this bit, which is awesome. So.
Here, I have some...
I need a lot more than 8 pieces, I can tell you that.
Fuck's sake, Liam. Alright, hold on. Rain, man.
Give me some dirt or something. Actually, I'll go see if we got any dirt. Actually, no, we don't.
Hold on, don't go anywhere.
If this creeper's blowing up, he's blowing up in the water. There we go. No damage just to the surroundings whilst in the water. Top tip of the day. Remember Japanese word of the day?
Oh, yeah. Jizatsu Tsurasa.
It's funny because it only happened for like 2 episodes and then I just didn't do it from there on.
I forgot about that.
God. Dude, look how much there is to do. It's all the way down to here. Fuck me.
Wait.
Like on the left side there isn't much, but on this side, holy fuck. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna need even more than that, dude. I'm gonna need a crap ton eventually. This bit needs quite a bit of doing as well. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It'll all be done eventually, guys, honest.
Where's this water coming from?
It's probably just a bugged block somewhere in here. It happens sometimes, water. There you go, gone. How much sand do you have, dude? This chunk here can be cleared. Right, let's just start filling in the middle. Give me all your sand that you have. Got any sand?
Give me all your sand. You mugging me?
Yeah, and you can start hollowing out all this bit here that I'm standing on. Because that's all done. Even the wall on that side's done.
Oh,
so.
We didn't even do this. Look.
What?
I need sand.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, mouse.
I want to make this a perfect square because it's getting on my tit. Wait, Kendall, do not break that block any further. There you go.
Oh, oops.
I just about fixed it. This one's almost done too. There you go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can go all the way around here and shit. Got a pretty big, dude, there's a spider. There's like spiders and shit spawning in here already. Piss off, spider. Level 15 beast.
Oh. Oh.
Kendall, I think I found myself a cheerleader. Oh, I think that I found me. Yeah, watch out, I didn't finish all that yet. Soz. Rip. I'll just place it back in from by here so it doesn't pour in everywhere. Just for now. Yeah, let's get all the middle filled in, then we'll start working on, you know, doing the walls on the outside and stuff. We're only 20 minutes in, so we've still got 10 minutes just to fill in this original bit, which is what I really want to do. Get all the sand placed in, and then we'll start working on hollowing it out, you know? Like, properly hollowing it out. And I'll work on the outside wall. So after we've got enough sand to do this, one of us is going to have to start collecting stone. We can get stone from in here, but just to finish that outside wall.
Stone for what?
To finish the outside wall. Because the wall's broken. I'll collect some stone from right here, it's fine. Just to do that wall, so we can hollow the rest. We're gonna have a lot of stone by the end of this, Kendall, I can tell you that now.
How deep does this have to be?
All the way down to bedrock. We're clearing out the whole thing.
Oh my god.
Kendall's arsehole intensifies. The raping of Kendall's arsehole intensifies. Right, I'll start doing that wall in just a sec. Some sandstone out there, you know, some sexy ass sandstone.
Okay. I think you should montage this whole thing.
Nah, bro, I'm too fucking lazy for that. Plus, I'll just forget, knowing me. Liam the master fucking forgetter. The master fagooter. As they used to call me.
I need you to get me some ladders.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. That's how we're gonna get up and down. Well, actually, the way that we're actually gonna get up and down is we're gonna build a stair. I'll show you how
we're
gonna.
I have clay.
Yeah, it's probably some clay on there. Yeah,
I can't get out. You need to get me some sand. I mean, some ladders.
Just stack yourself out. Blocks.
Can you go get ladders?
Bruh, we have no fucking ladders.
Can you go make some?
Just stack some yourself out. Chest. Just stack yourself out with blocks.
I don't wanna.
Fuck's sake. Don't want to run all the way over there. Oh, well. Fucking what fell down here, fuck's sake. I tried to jump back out, I just fell back down here. Okay, I need to collect some stone anyways. Let's just collect the stone. Oh, I'm an idiot, fair play. Like, that genuinely looked like it was on purpose, but it's a fucking accident. I got really confused. Like, I fell a little bit, and I was like, where am I? And I, like, fell to my death. It was great. It's because this right here was actually the bottom of the ocean, or some of the bottom of the ocean. So, right, okay, my pickaxe just broke too.
There, I got one for you.
Thank you, baby. Right, I'm going to quickly get out. I'll get you some ladders, give me a sec. So let me put down this all this cobblestone that I got, and then... So that part's done, it's just this part now. It's not
give
much
me, Give me, make me another, some shovels.
Yeah, I will.
Make like four.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, I will.
So, shovels and ladders.
Yeah, shovels and ladders. Boats and hoes, shovels and ladders. Yeah, we don't say boats and hoes, we see shovels and ladders around here. Kendall, what is boats and hoes from?
Stepbrothers.
Yes. Kendall's a real man now, guys. Finally turned into a real man. Right. So you need ladders and things. Okay, that's not wood. So let's do this. Make some fucking ladders. You're gonna need a pickaxe too, right?
I have a pickaxe.
Alright,
but make some in case. Just use all the iron. Mix just a shit ton of tools. Well, not all the iron. Just use a lot of it.
I'm not retarded. I wouldn't. I'm not like you. I'm not gonna use all the fucking stuff up. I'll piss off, creeper. Nobody fucking likes you. Why did he blow? I was nowhere fucking near him. Jesus. Hate when that happens. Hey, Kendall.
What?
I'm gonna send down a ladder.
Okay.
I love doing it that way. I don't know why. It's so satisfying.
Hole 50. Damn.
Yeah, and there's some... yeah, because we're going to need them. We might need them for later on for other things. And oh, wait. Shit, can I have one of those shovels back, actually? It's a don't build it there, because we're going to have to get out there.
Yeah, hold on.
You can build one here, y'all. Build one right here.
Jaw? Did you say y'all?
Right.
Jaw?
I don't know. Build one right here. Right here. Right there. Oops. Right there. Build one right there, big boy. Right, and I'm gonna start. For everyone wondering, I'm not stupid. I know that we don't have to dig out this much for a fucking slime farm like this deep down, but it's just I mentioned that I want to dig out a whole 16 by 16 chunk anyway at some point, so may as well kill two birds with one stone because we have to dig out a 16 by 16 area down at bedrock level.
It's a big mining project. We're like archaeologists.
Yeah, and we're gonna find some fucking fossils. We're gonna find some fucking Pokemon ass fossils. We're gonna fucking get those fucking motherfucking fossils to fucking hatch, nigga.
Wait, so this is 16 by 16 then, right?
Yeah, inside is 16 by 16. The walls are 18 by 18. But inside is 16 by 16 for definite. Do you wanna pass me some sand? I'll start filming this.
Where are you?
Right next to you.
Oh. Oops, hold on.
I'll start filling on all this then. And then we can just get rid of the middle and start working our way down. We'll do it in layers, I guess, like Shrek. Yeah, that's just a bit more for you to do there, Campbell. Right. We can get it done this episode. We've got 3 minutes left. I feel like I can fill this whole thing in. It's probably going to take us at least, like, 5 more episodes to get... Nah, probably about 6 more episodes overall to get all the way down to the bottom. We'll find diamonds somewhere in this chunk by the end. It's going to take us a lot of time. Oh, fuck off, rain. Got my command ready. It's great. Might assign it to a fucking hotkey on my fucking mouse. It's the most annoying thing ever. Like, I know I shouldn't really be doing it, guys, but we do actually have a command block up in the sky doing it for us. Just, I've disabled command blocks for some reason.
You just didn't turn it on.
I can't remember why I disabled command blocks.
Remember your game was lagging super badly?
Yeah, and no, it's because the server wasn't working, remember? I thought maybe it's something to do with the command blocks, so I turned them off.
Oh, god damn it.
Dude, we're so close.
I'm so close, Poppy.
Then I just got to finish off the wall on the outside then. Which I can just do with the rest of the sand that we have left over. Come on. So close, dude. Oh, dude, I'm going to let you place the last block. Because you've probably done more work on this than I have, so you know. Let you place the last block. I don't want to take all the thunder for this. And then it all needs to be removed. Rip. All this hard work placing in all this sand and all needs to be removed in the end anyway.
Trying to make me cry, Liam.
Kendall?
What?
Come remove these last blocks of water, you fucking slut.
Okay.
Wait, not yet. Not yet, that isn't the last one, Kendall. Fuck you. Wait, let me get it to the last one for you. Right, last block. Place it in. Last block of water is now gone from this whole fucking chunk. We'll probably find lava and water underground, but can I have one of those shovels so I can help you start hauling some of this out? Cool beans, bruh. T.Y. Oh, wow, yeah, give me a fucking broken one, faggot. Fuck you. I need to... Actually, I'll go quickly finish off the wall with the rest of the sand. Like,
yeah, go do the wall. That's more important.
And then we can fucking finally... Just get everything over and done with. It's not much of the wall to be done, to be honest, but... Just using the sand method to do the wall now as well. It'd be nice to replace it all with sand eventually, but... I just feel like it'd be a bit too much work.
Yeah, fuck that, Liam.
Alright,
You're gonna have to. If you're gonna. Your towers are just floating over nothing.
Yeah, I know. Right, the wall is now complete as well. There we go. I'll do the squids make noises now. Cool. They make noises as they swim. They like actually sound like they're pushing the water, you know?
Yeah.
Awesome. Right, guys. This is looking sick already. You know what? We'll get it all down to one level, so it's all level, and then we'll start from there, and we'll like dig it at a level ground, because otherwise it'll really annoy me. So we'll get it all down to a level ground, and then we'll start from there. That is when the proper excavation begins. Dude, I'm so proud of this already. It's actually looking awesome. You gotta admit, this is awesome, right? Like, just the way it looks.
It's a giant mining project.
Eventually, we'll just replace all the walls with cobblestone. I'll do it if I have to, but all with sand.
The fuck, man? You're crazy.
Yeah, because I just want it all to look cool.
You're fucking crazy, Liam.
I know. I'm proud.
I'm not going to help you with that. I'm fucking proud.
Anyways, guys, you do need to know this episode has been going for 31 minutes, so we finally filled it all in with sand, and now this just needs to go all the way down to bedrock. We're going to dig it all the way down. We're already quite a few layers down there. This is, you know, pretty high up, but it'll be done eventually, and it's going to... You know, it's going to be really satisfying when we're done. I got to admit, it's going to be very, very satisfying when we're done. But if you did enjoy this video, then be sure to drop a like. We're putting in a lot of work into this series, so, you know, if you know, just all support is appreciated. But like I said, if you haven't already, then be sure to comment, subscribe. Go check out Kendall's channel. Link will be down in the description. And peace!
I need more shovels.